Here's a quick speed hack in Premiere Pro. So instead of going to the very beginning of your footage and creating an endpoint, and then going to the very end and creating an out point, and then having to zoom in and manually fix this so that you don't have that extra frame in your video, what you can do is select everything on your timeline that you want to export, then press the forward slash button, and now you don't have to do that extra step.